Hi everybody, my name is El Sartan. Welcome to my Tomb Raider The Last Edition Times Exclusive Bonus Level. I'm gonna play this first because The Last Revelation is even harder. And this is the easiest game in the Tomb Raider franchise. I decided to beat the game without death, without dying even once. So that means I won't save this game even once.
The initial discovery of Tutankhamun's tomb, and...
This is Howard Carter's original exclusive. But yesterday morning, from our Egyptian correspondent, we received this.
Tutankhamun's tomb. New tunnels. I see. I've stayed in bed for less.
Our man stumbled across this new dig site. After we received the information, news reached us that he'd been found fever-ridden, hiding nearby, ranting about a new tomb.
Now you're getting interesting. Whose tomb?
Well, this is why we've called you.
I'll see you around.
Wait, you'll get nowhere without Carter's original information. He was the first to discover Tutankhamun's tomb and reported exclusively to us. His original chamber layouts and notes lie in the relevant issues in our archive room, invaluable to the Tomb Raider.
Quite. And where are these archives?
I just need an artifact and get out of here. It's only 15 minutes.
Time to finish what Carter started.
Okay, let's get started. There are only two secrets. The first is here. I had to jump up. In here. It's the first secret. Let's see. Okay, let's go. Die, Scorpion! Nope. Nope. Just die. Okay then. There is the first trap. Then here. Shit. Never mind. I can do it. It's easy. Now the last secret. I must shoot this wall. Good. There you go. Okay. Now the only thing that's left is to finish the game once and for all. Now the shotgun. Light, please. Okay, time to go. Wait. You won't catch me. Not this time. Oh, crocodiles. Wait. The revolver is better. That's it. Wait. Get ready and shoot. There is more. Okay, then let's continue. I must be careful because of the boss. Are you kidding me? Fine. You. Where is where is the laser sight or something like that? There it is. But careful. It's not here. Oh, stop. Don't come after me. Ha 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 ha! Come on, fall down, please. That's it. Okay, let's combine the laser sight with revolver. And... I must shoot this here and here. As I said earlier, I won't save. Okay, let's finish the game. Okay, let's pick this up and let's get out of here. Flare again. No, I don't think so. I won't let you. They won't attack me? Of course! Please, fall down. For my sake. That's it. And now, let's get out of here. This is it. There's nothing here. I told you, this is very easy. Okay, guys. My seventh victory in Tomb Raider franchise. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button. And next time I'm gonna play Tomb Raider The Last Revelation with all 70 secrets. It was possible to beat the game without dying, but the last revelation is not very possible. Without that, it's extremely hard. Okay, guys, that's all for now. Bye-bye.